Let's first have a look at the user interface of eHandbook Navigator. The main menu provides entries to manage eHandbook files, as well as import and export data into eHandbook Navigator. In the search menu, you can invoke a global search within all contents of eHandbook files, as well as search within the contents which are just being displayed in the content. Use the entries in the View menu to adjust the windows within the application. The entries in the menu Data allow you to connect to other measurement and calibration tools, as well as load additional measurement and calibration data files into eHandbook Navigator. Use the content provided under the Help menu to learn more about eHandbook Navigator or to get support from ETAS. The buttons in the global toolbar provide quick access to the most commonly used actions, such as opening eHandbook files, managing eHandbook projects, or searching for content. The tabs to the left of the application, the so-called Document Explorer, Bookmarks View, and Model Explorer, provide you access to the structured content of eHandbook files and allow you to navigate within the content. Content, such as textual descriptions as well as model views, are being displayed in the tabs to the right of the application. In the status bar, you can check your license file status, as well as configure and control the connectivity of eHandbook Navigator to other tools such as Inca and MDA8. At the very right, there are configuration options to switch between one of the three predefined perspectives of eHandbook Navigator, as well as to zoom within the content that is shown here in the tabs.